I've been testing out the Kodak ZX1 pocket video camera. It can shoot HD video at 720 progressive at 30 or 60 frames per second. Now let's first have a look at the way it processes contrast. I took it for a stroll with me in the forest on a nice sunny day with a lot of clouds in the sky. As you can see, the ZX1 handles the contrast quite nicely, although the highlights on the leaves are bleached out just a little. But overall, a good performance. Even when the contrast becomes more extreme, the ZX1 does well. This backlit scene looks okay as well. Even though I supported the camera against a tree, the shot is still a little shaky. It's not easy to make a steady handheld recording, and a good motion stabilizer would come in handy. You should take care not to come too close to your subject, or let your subject come too close to you, for you will lose your focus. This shot is 2 feet away from the subject, and as you can see, the focus is just right. When I get closer, the focus is on the background and not on the subject. The ZX1 allows you to shoot at both 30 and 60 frames per second, which should allow for a smoother slow motion. I am very pleased with the way the ZX1 processes colors. This goes for man-made colors and natural colors alike. In my opinion, they are very modest and close to reality, which I think is surprising for a small camera like this. Handheld panning, especially when there's no movement in your shot, is very difficult. Due to the lack of weight of the ZX1, the movement will always be tacky and distorted. The ZX1 has 2x zoom, which is not much. I recommend not to use the zoom while recording since the movement is far from smooth, but it helps to get a little closer. That was it. Thanks for joining me.